Redskins incoming.
War? Never ending. They did say millions. Not that we'll ever rack up that many kills. Audio log.
To Lord Shah.
We got number four.
A power source succeeded in fueling the entire Titan Manufactorum. A remarkable feat. But I have not forgotten my true purpose on Grya, my lord. I have dedicated my life to defeating the alien horde. Now I will use the power source in a weapon that exploits the very weaknesses of our alien foe.
Okay. I'm surprised, I mean, I just don't know the order of when we, like, actually find these things, but alright. We got the full thing for that.
Tech priests will have to bring all of these structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave.
Hey, for all we know, it was already built on a mass grave.
Logan said to meet at that monument.
Right there! Whoa! Jesus! What an ambush! There was only the one, that little bastard. Who dares? Oh, there's a second one. Not taken. I didn't know if this could pierce through that.
The evacuation center Gamma welcomes you.
There's the Inquisitor. And the disappearing bodies. It's the psychic energy, clearly, that's disrupting the existence of these corpses. Drogon! Where is this weapon I'm hearing in your audio logs?
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
I'm built different.
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against the Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
I mean, they don't have to know. If it could kill millions
consider
of Orcs.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Yeah, right?
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon. And take our chances.
I do.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rallied.
They did have those
we
support
have
ships.
Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Anyways, I understand maybe not telling everyone about the, super secret weapon that could accidentally blow up the world. Like, genuinely blow up the world, crack it in half. You know, definitely never needed a reason to test fire it until now, right? Is this how the... Are these the bathrooms too? No way. I would become a murderer. Absolutely not. What do you... Look. If I was in the room and someone had to pop a squat over there and I had to deal with like five other people, throw me to the Xenos. I'd only be willing to tolerate that in like an apocalyptic scenario.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you.
Maybe they're only allowed to pee, but still, that's just gross. Ugh. Like, at least put a little metal screen or something. Guardsmen? Not at this rate. I'm on the way, Guardsmen! Keep fighting! Stay alive! I'll deal with the biggest threats when I see them. Damn. Holy shit, okay. It's fury time, because I am almost dead. These damn rocket launcher orcs. I'm trying. So far, it's working out.
The Drogon's alive. I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, Guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc held.
All right, my battle brothers. Keep the Inquisitor safe. I will push on. Already had to fight by ourselves in the tunnels. I can manage. The tunnels on top of that orc ship. I am the captain, after all. Jump pack time again? Oh, jump pack and hammer time. Okay, Thunder Hammer unlocked. The mighty Thunder Hammer is the rarest of Space Marine melee weapons. Each blow discharges a powerful blast from the hammer's dedicated power field. Ranged weapons are limited to pistol and bolter when wielding the Thunder Hammer. X to strike, Y to stun. Okay, is there anything really crazy on this that I need to worry about? So it doesn't have a 4X combo, but after that everything else is basically the same, just different names.
Now they knock over some orc nests.
This seems like an area that could have collectible. Yeah.
Welcome to Evacuation Center. You will receive rations of water and food. You will be protected.
Benjamin,
we've
waited
weather.
As long as we can. Where are you? The orcs are crossing the mainline bridge. I have to get Hannah and your mother out of here. When you get this message, leave immediately. Go to Hab Block 74. We're going to gather with others from our shift group. We have your things. Come and find us. Stay safe and hurry.
I love when people in the Warhammer universe have like relatively normal sounding names. Like our character is Captain Titus. Those two, Nathaniel and Hannah. Where's Space Marine Joe? Guardsman Steve. It was too gruesome to be seen. He had to be pulled through the wall.
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Oh, I know. I'm having to deal with some very big rooms. Potentially a lot of targets. You're not getting away from me this time! Ah, he got away from me this time. He was stunned! That's horseshit! You didn't live that time.
Any other collectibles hidden off to the side that I may be able to find?
Of all the areas, this is the most explored that I could try to find things, right? But I don't get that. We can keep it going. Unless... Oh-ho!
I say we stay here. This factory is a far better place than the Hablocks to make a last stand.
A last stand? You're no Skitarii, Caleb.
Workers, alert. Xenos presence detected. This is not a drill.
If I'm going to die today, I want to face it straight on.
You stubborn fool. You are not going to die today. There's got to be a place where we can hide.
I hope they made it. You know, it's one thing to try to have, like, a last stand, but sometimes, in the case of, like, regular human beings, unmodified human beings versus orcs, that's an understandable situation to fucking hide, I would say. Like, unless you're sitting on a super space nuke or something, then maybe... Then they maybe try to fight for it. But if you're just a random worker, you don't need to die for the Empire, or for the Emperor, or for humanity. It's probably what just ended up happening to them.
Well, then I have permission to listen to another log. Actually, maybe not.
This is probably where Inquisitor... Oh, it keeps going! Holy fuck! This chapter has so many audio logs!
There's no room for them in the South Ward! Put them on the second level!
It's completely full. That's where I've been moving the dying.
That's it then. Bar the doors.
You're closing the infirmary.
We are being overrun. We must focus on the wounded already under our care. This is the only way. Take the servitors to keep the crowds back.
You could also just, I know it's fucked up, but you could throw the dead out and let the other people in.
Encrypt recording. Authorization Drogon, Inquisitor Ordo Xenos. I have arrived on Grya to begin my research. This work could change the course of history. I would be a fool to leave no record. The Imperium must not forget the good I have done. But these journals will remain sealed until my death. For here I will speak the truth that could damn me.
Well, hopefully we hear the rest of the truth that could damn him, I guess.
Benjamin, plans have changed. Hannah hasn't returned. I think they're going to close off that whole stratum. I have to get to her. You'll be back from the food depot before we are. Tell your mother where I am when she arrives. And both of you, stay there. Pack up the food as best you can. Reports are that the orcs have already reached the manufacturer.
Is that the one we heard
about? We'll need to leave as soon as we're together. Benjamin, we've waited as long as we can. Where are you? The orcs are crossing the mainline bridge. I have to get Hannah and your mother out of here. When you get this message, leave immediately. Go to Hab Block 74. We're going to gather with others from our shift group. We have your things. Come and find us. Stay safe and hurry.
Well, at least he had people caring for him. It'd be nice if they met up. I hear people fighting it out over there. Oh. Work shift 5-5. Okay, hold on.
What took you so long?
I saw them. The orcs are in the loading bays. Help me drag this over.
Why are you blocking the door? This room isn't safe enough. We have to go, Caleb.
Workers, evacuate. Xenos detected. Your safety is not guaranteed.
It's too late, Lilith. There's nowhere to run.
Look, hey, look. The machine lady is recommending get the hell out of there. You should listen to her.
You.
Hold up, I gotta wind up the ground pound. Who in the fuck?
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's Plaza is just past this Hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
These missile orcs are so annoying. You like barely pay attention to them and all your health is just gone. No, I can't. I'm not allowed up there. By the will of the Emperor. Is this just floating? Okay. I think that worker was being overworked. He could have just shifted it slightly to the left. Left or right?
Captain, we are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Everyone, I need some health if you don't mind. Stop and let me harvest your blood. Hold on, I gotta get the last bit of my fury bar here. There we go.
Where did you go?
That way, huh? It just keeps teleporting everywhere. We'll focus on killing everything else. Uh-oh. Is it just in that room? Isn't that blocked off, though? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! need all of my health back. Good enough. There you are. And stabbed with his own psychic little staff. I think everyone's just keeling over. Okay. The survivors were tied to the health of the psyker or something, or the teleporter orc. That was a dicey scenario. Ouch. Okay, we can float out of here, maybe. Neat, you can chain the dash into the jump.
Out of fuel.
No! I didn't even know that was a thing, dammit! I guess at least I get
this
to keep the hammer.
Command. Orcs inside the perimeter. Move to secondary defense positions and hold the line.
Someone give that turret a promotion, it is doing so much!
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain.
Lieutenant!
Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchas facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchas with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.
I agree, Lieutenant. We need to get these Xenos off of our planet.
Pirates, this is Lieutenant Mira aboard Valkyrie 1. Look sharp, Orc flyers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
Then you shall have one.
Here they come, starboard side.
Incoming! Shoot them off.
I see them! Get the hell off of these Valkyries! I really want to shoot down their flyers, not the jetpackers, but they're like planes, they're jets. Those seem to be doing way more fucking damage, really. Get the hell off of Valkyrie 2 and 6. Or 3 and 6, I guess. Shit!
Kill it!
They're right behind us!
I like that we still have infinite ammo in this. Woo-wee! My health is getting shredded! I think I'm just gonna die. I need to take a little bit of a breather here. Alright. Holy shit, die, buddy!
Spike it into the cockpit.
I want it to be noted, I tried to use Fury Mode to get my health back, and the game said no. 'Tis not the Emperor's will. Got us 90% of the way there, that's all we really needed. We'll continue the journey on foot.
Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach.
Okay, maybe it wasn't good enough, really. way! They got rid of my hammer! Did they get rid of the rest of my weapons? They did, actually. Huh. Could I have always swapped the Melta gun and the Vengeance gun? I never tried. So maybe that one is on me. Damn, friendly fire. I'm lucky. Okay. I'll deal with you in a sec, you fucking rocket pest. Jesus Christ. Oh, thanks for the help I get, at least. The damage from the missiles must be undone. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Suddenly, way more enemies than I thought were gonna be there. Christ. Oh, hey! Perfect target for the Melta gun. So next time we get gun options, I'll try a little bit harder to try and swap between them. It just seemed like they always wanted me to replace the bottom gun on my list.
The squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calchis facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Well, hopefully, Lieutenant, we'll,
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Yeah, we'll keep making our way forward.
Visitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Swap Stalker Bolter for Vengeance Launcher. Okay, what if I back away and do this?
Okay. See, that's what happened before when I went to, like, see if I could swap my guns. It keeps whatever you were, like... say, like, what you, maybe, it's just like the visual UI thing is okay, but it will actually swap what you're currently holding instead. That's just an awkward little bug. I'll get my power axe back. It was doing a lot. Whoops. I don't think so. More rocks! More orcs! That little half second it takes for the gun to actually become full accurate again makes me so sad. A sizable group. Well, that's why we're going with the power axe. I'm on the way to do that. Is it dead? Ah. The rock broke the bridge. Drogon have something dramatic to say about this? He stands like he's gonna say something. Hold on, Drogon. I'm looking for audio collectibles. Hey!
Benjamin, like I'm leaving breadcrumbs for you to follow. We can't wait for you here. The shift group left without us. The whole idea was safety in numbers, but they didn't bother to wait. This hab block's completely looted. We're heading for Evacuation Center Epsilon. Look for us there. Be careful, Ben.
I don't think Ben ever found your audio logs. If they were, you know, in the exact places we've been finding them. But maybe in canon, they were actually in much different places.
More of them. Dispatch them quickly. We must hurry.
Don't worry, I'm on it. Where do I get a lock-on missile launcher? That would hopefully be more accurate than theirs. You tanky little shit. Alright. Oh! I was a little distracted. Christ! Dude, the missile line guys are so fucking nuts! Oh my god!
You may be dead.
God damn! Alright, you can have all of my priority.
More of them. Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Everyone else is just a little tickle in the wind. Like, yeah, it hurts when they hit you, but they're just dancing around. It doesn't fucking matter. Missile guys? Oh yeah, you're from full health to dead. In less than 3 fucking seconds. It's absolutely unnecessary. I think we're good on the missile launcher front. Wrong! I'll personally run up there and kick your ass! God damn, there were a bunch of them up here. Inquisitor, are you okay over there? Has anyone applied any kind of treatment to your wounds? It could help you out a little bit. Seriously. Rather than being like, I'm keeping the blood inside with all of my psychic power, you could just have it, you know, stitched up. And then your body can keep the blood inside like it's normally supposed to. We do need you alive, probably, to run these machines.
These orcs.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Gotta worry about fallout here. Okay, that does seem to actually penetrate through certain cover. I was robbed of glory. Ooh, okay, and it also has pen. I much prefer this. You're living for now. Nah, not anymore. All right. Barlow. There's one more missile survivor. They don't want to show themselves. That's fine. It's no longer fine. I don't approve of this bridge. Oh, I'm getting fucking Wally slapped! Oh, I'm getting it's happening again!
Only in death does duty end.
They just threw my ass to the ground like a rag doll. I'm so let down by my. Oh, fuck, I gotta do all that again.
Of these orcs.
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
I'm very sad
time
about
to
that.
Die, human.
Yeah, I thought my Fury Mode attacks would... work out there.
Done, Titan.
Clearly I need more Daka. I need more explosions.
Come and get this place for him! Shoot those humans!
Shot under its armpit. All right. Once again, the priority is wherever the fucking missile guys are. Oh, fuck. He throws it just so straightforward, it's unexpected. They were just getting stuck on the bodies of their enemies. Or their friends. Damn! Didn't even leave a body! Thought we were gonna at least stun it or something. I see you, priority targets.
Servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire.
All right, well, I'm here to serve. We'll get this weapon up and running. For now, our goals do align. We want these orcs off this planet. And to survive, really.
There. We will proceed through that door.
Hold on, making sure I grab what I can here. All right. Hammer!
Override the lock counter.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Only pistol or bolter are usable with the Thunderhammer. Yeah. That's a catch. It's not just a whole jump pack thing. I guess you would be too powerful if you could use everything else with the hammer. Jesus. Oh, he's gone. Sent back out into the warp, probably. So if Titus is able to one-hand a Baltic, when do I get to dual-wield Baltics? Anyways, for the Emperor! I might have been a little preemptive. Fire the hole! I don't need to deal with your shield bullshit. I said, I don't need to deal with your shield bullshit. It's grenade time. Uh-oh. Okay, that one is a little bit more of a problem. I am swapping back to my regular gear for that. Give me my fucking Kill Thunder Axe! You're not going to beat me! Like a drug and taking damage like a champ! Oh my god! I'm gonna push forward. We left a man behind. Oh, hi, Sergeant.
Be a ground to space transport.
It is, with a few modifications. It also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Hey, if the tower gets damaged, but everything else gets, you know, the orcs get killed in the process, whatever, at least it can be repaired. Better to have to do a bunch of repairs than the entire planet being lost. Sending these things out here. It is not helping your cause. Okay, well, that's fine. I get this occasionally. Where may I get a grenade, perhaps? Or even just more ammo. Yeah, we do some ammo conservation. Thank fuck I don't have to worry about the health of any of my companions. They are in that ship. Yes, just run headlong into the plasma fire! Whoa! What do we have here? Grenades! Finally, it's been a while.
Time to die, humans!
Oh, you just had to shift a little bit, huh? You fucker.
I could have a shot left over, but they kept doing little tiny movements. The last possible second.
I hear a collectible sound. I think it would have been here.
We're all going to die out here!
You are an Imperial Guardsman. Start acting like one.
But, Lieutenant!
We're not dead yet. So do your bloody job and defend the line before they...
Before they what?
Radio says the orcs are two streets away.
Help me with this, Dominus. Hurry.
What are you injecting him with?
Her messages just keep getting cut off.
This is a fatal dose.
Yes, it is. I have enough for every patient.
You're murdering them.
I'm showing them mercy. In 10 minutes, the orcs will break through those doors and slaughter them all in their beds. Better to die in peace before that. It's the last thing I can do for them.
That is... I would probably agree that is better to die to a peaceful injection than whatever slaughtering the orcs would try to do. Especially since the orcs would probably try to just, like, actually, like, wake them up. Make them suffer. Is this like a dome? What was the dome's purpose before it was completely shattered and destroyed?
Bring the shooters!
Spread! I just wanted an explosion.
Sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.
All right, push on, brothers. Androgen. And here we said we were done with tunnels and stuff, right, Titus? The need to go through alternative infrastructure. Or paths through infrastructure. Never ends. Chapter 10, House of Secrets.
What can we expect inside, Inquisitor?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Right. So, I understand why you kind of hesitated there. Tell us that. Okay. Are we going to be having to fight the turrets at the same time as the orcs? Maybe we can bait the orcs into running into them.
Lockdown in effect.
Oh boy. Oh, that's the way we have to go, huh?
Sentry guns ahead.
Oh my god. I will just let my shield regenerate. Alright. Target dealt with. What do we got here? Some stalker bolters. I'll pick up the stalker bolter. As much as I like the las cannon, you know, I'd rather not play the game of, like, I gotta scrounge up 3 bullets at a time.
Woo!
Shit. Ah! Oh. Okay, those were actually a lot weaker than I I thought they were gonna be. Oh fuck, there's another one.
No way to move quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
I think that's always where we were probably headed. Limited paths and whatnot. There we go. There are two in here. Oh yeah. Oh fuck! That's the whoa, no. Okay, there were a lot more than two in here. Good fucking lord. Ah! Woo-hoo-hoo. I'll let my shield regenerate. You're right. I'm being impatient. Ow. I'm surprised they didn't just one-shot me. Yeesh.
Authorization required to implement security.
The other turret can activate. Yeah, of course it is. Where are my meat bags? Audio log sound.
The orcs have thrown my duties into chaos. I only get distress calls now. The Xenos are here. The Hablok's on fire. And today, Transmechanic Alaric insisted I contact every single planetary defense outpost. 100 stations. He just didn't want to do it himself. None of the stations picked up. When I told him that, Alaric rushed off. No acknowledgement, no thanks. I suppose even an orc invasion can't change some people.
That guy's a jerk. Making me contact all those people and then leaving me here in the middle of an invasion. What a jerk.
Woo! The enemies of man are here.
Time to just regenerate some of my health. Holy shit.
Engine thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down.
That is it, this side room? Maybe we can leave the turret up, and they can shoot the actual Xenos for us. Yes, that's gonna be a no. Holy shit. Yeah, why don't y'all attract the attention of the turrets for a little bit? Well, there was an audio log sound over here. So we'll just say that's for duty log 4.
The orcs broke into the temple. I couldn't hear them. I was plugged into my console. Then someone crashed into me, hard from behind. It was Transmechanic Alaric. He had an orc axe in his chest. He'd blocked the attack meant for me. The orc went berserk. He grabbed for me, but only caught my robe. I ripped free and ran. Alaric saved me. He died, saving me.
Wow. Immediate regret from your last log. Like, oh shit, maybe Alaric wasn't that bad. And who knows what Alaric was really doing while he was messaging those other outposts. He could have been trying to do some stuff as well. That's geez, I thought I had my bolter out. I don't know if there's going to be any turrets left over for us when these are all...
Authorization.
turned off?
The exit will open shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain prime.
Okay, well that sucks. That makes it pointless. I guess we could have just tried to run down this room, turn off the turrets with that button, but it seemed like we would have just belted
in these containers.
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines.
I mean, they're experimenting to find out ways to more effectively deal with millions upon millions upon billions upon billions of enemies invading our worlds. I don't think the orcs are too nice.
Base Marine recognized.
Kraken Bolter. This modified bolter fires adamantine cored Kraken ammunition. It does heavy damage to the enemy armor and can pierce cover. This weapon permanently replaces your standard bolter. Neat. I already still like my regular bolter, so I'm down for an upgrade.
The firing core is still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Yeah, well then let's keep going. Get that firing core going. Keeping an eye out, trying to see if I can find that third audio log for this area. The one that passed me actually missed. Oh, Jesus. Hey, it says I can shoot through cover with this, so... I will take full advantage of that. I do assume there are some upper limits on what it means, what I can shoot through. Like that. Although... Cool. So it seems like if I have a target, it will shoot through shit to get to that target. Which is not an uncommon thing from third-person shooters. But here it actually became like a mechanic that I don't think we had before. More gear! Let me see what we've got over there. Yeah, we can just grab these. Although I guess we do need ammo for the bolter itself. I hear the audio log sound. But again, it could just be a sound that they use for pickle, like, not pickles, things that you can pick up, pickables. Or I'm going upstairs. It could be a thing too. Quick little check around here. I think we just press onwards.
Xenos detected.
That is untrue. You are... Your assessments are wrong. I'll fire my stalker bolter for a little bit. Feels like at this rate I'm gonna run out of ammo for my bolter. Although if there's like five turrets in this room, I'm going back. I'm going back to use my bolter. Two doors. That feels like the correct way to go. Hold on. Oh, wait. Disregard. Okay. That's the way we came from. More turrets. A lot more turrets. Jesus.
There. The command room is beyond those doors.
I bet it is. Oh! Yep, alright. It's back to the bolter. We'll test something here. So if I... Oh, shit. I could have just always been shooting around cover. So I guess when it says it penetrates cover, it's talking about a completely different thing. In which case, I probably can just, like, directly shoot through some stuff towards an enemy. I don't know. Is there a collectible back here? Some of the collectibles have been, like, very not hidden. They're just in the middle of the room, slightly or, like, ever so slightly to the side. I don't know, though. Fury Seal? Fury Seal. Supreme Fury! You now gain Fury at an increased speed. Use this advantage to deliver merciless justice upon the enemies of humanity. Cool.
Very good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Why couldn't he just program the turrets
to proceed to the generator room?
Stop shooting at us. Find us a tech priest. Get them on it. Oh boy. Man, they acted on that fast.
Step up to me, then you will be the first ones I use my supreme fury on.
Place the canister into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister.
Wait, hold on. Double checking. Ah, look at that. Servo!
My work began with two simple questions. On that day, my ship had just entered the dimensional limbo of the warp. Most people do not like to think of the warp's true nature. After all, it lets us travel between the stars. But the warp is the realm of chaos. Creatures of absolute evil and absolute power take their strength directly from it. So, I asked my questions. Could I tap into that power? And what could I do with it?
Mega bomb is what you've managed to accomplish so far. But you know, it's a bomb with that can target specific things, which is effective.
Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
I didn't like the way he put that. You should have been fine with me carrying the power source.
Psychic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm.
Oh boy.
Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment rights commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines.
Where's the lift? Trying to look around. Might be over on the other side.